Welcome all. My name is Rafał Protasiuk from Warsaw University of Technology in Poland, and this is joint work with Adel, Bibi and Bernard Ghanem from KAUST in Saudi Arabia. I would like to present our paper titled Local Color Mapping Combined with Color Transfer for Underwater Image Enhancement. Images taken underwater often suffer from color casting and severe loss of contrast due to the specific light wavelength absorption. Color degradation increases with water depth and results in scenes with visible bluish or greenish dominated colors. Such underwater images are inconvenient for observation and further analysis. To address these problems, we propose an automated underwater image enhancement method that is fundamentally based on two known approaches, local color mapping and color transfer. Local color mapping can be modeled through an affine transform that relies on a map between a few selected color samples and their ground truth. It can be presented as y equals ax plus b, where given input pixel values x are mapped to the output y through the affine parameters a and b that need to be learned. Such simple linear approaches in underwater color correction are not satisfactory, as they can only modify few existing colors and not generate new ones, which could introduce more natural look. Color transfer methods can alter color appearance in the input image by borrowing color statistics from the reference. Such behavior could be modeled through mapping the color covariance matrix from reference to the input. This approach is known to be effective in many contexts. However, since it does not have any constraints on color range, then it's not well suited to specially variable color casts encountered in underwater scenes and results in unrealistic color distribution. Our proposed model combines both mentioned before methods in surprisingly straightforward yet powerful approach. We adopt a simple affine color mapping model joined with regularized color transfer model that prevent instability in performance where red channel in given image is close to zero. The proposed objective function is not convex but smooth. In result, a simple gradient descent is very suited for solving our problem. Using a matrix variation approach, we derive the gradient of the non-convex part. Details can be found in the paper. We present some qualitative sample results of our work. As visible, we are able to reduce the most of greenish or bluish underwater color casting, as well as enhance overall image contrast. We also compared our approach with the state-of-the-art color transfer methods, as well as with methods that specialize in underwater color correction. With our simple approach, we are able to achieve better or comparable results. We also conducted experiments for quantitative results. First, we used Amazon Mechanical Turk to find out how our objective function correlates with the way that people perceive quality of natural images. We presented to each person two images after correction, one with ours, second with other method used, and asked which one looks more natural. Secondly, we used specialized for such task the objective underwater image quality metric, which correlates to human visual system to evaluate our approach against other methods. The higher metric values indicate better performance. Still, we achieved comparable to the state-of-the-art results. A MATLAB code is released for reproducible research. Follow the link and feel free to play with it. As a conclusion, we show a 3D red sea coral leaf model created from still images using structure from motion method, with the proposed color correction applied that helped us in improving the surface reconstruction performance. Thank you for your attention. If you are interested in our paper, please come to our poster session.